Every year, we make a list of 25 songs, and we invite bands into our office to cover them. Once a song is covered, it gets crossed off the list, so the later a band comes in, the fewer songs they have to choose from. This is AV Undercover, Series 4.
Oh. You guys came at the very beginning of this year's Undercover, so you had a whole list of songs that you could potentially do. Why this one?
I mean, I love the girl group aspect of the Supremes. That's really the Marvelettes and the Supremes, that girl group soul, you know, the soul take on the girl group sound. And then I like the idea of then stripping away all the girl group aspects of it and just having, you know, one voice sing the songs.
Yeah, it gets down to, like, the core emotion of it.
Yeah, I think Diana Ross, she tried. She gave it everything she had, but yeah, I think we really found the core emotion.